Hi guys, Brendan from Brilliant Lighting here. Today I'm going to talk you through some of the more common technical issues that we find with our Brilliant Smart Range. So you want to reset and pair your garden lights. To do this, just turn the lights off for 2 seconds and turn them back on for 5. Repeat this 3 times. At this point, there should be a blue LED light flashing on the unit, and this indicates that it's ready for pairing.